Said to her, my dear, I write a love song. I couldn't make the words come from my mouth, so I left her in the morning with my gloves on, anticipating winter heading south.